Hey, what is up, my diggers? I am Max Angor, and I still have allergy issues, but other than that, let's play some Tiny Rogues, and let's play some Nightmare Reaper. That's what I'm in the mood for. Haven't had a win with you. Wonder if anything else changed. Deeper than Mine of Shadow. Primal Death. Death. Whole Arm. 40 Intelligence. Garion in the Shadow Plains as the Sorcerer. Primal Death as the Doppelganger. As the Wanderer, wow. How the hell do you defeat Death in the Shadows? I know he's upgraded a few things, but as to what, I don't know, so I'm not going to worry about it. We're just going to dive in. Let's fucking go! Right off the bat. Buffs and aura radius. Keen mind is tempting. What is our crushing hit? I think crushing hit's gonna work because of lightning damage. Wait. What are my weapons? Or what is my thing? Where are you, mouse? Oh. Shit. We want booms. Nah, fuck it, we want keys. Because as we know, bombs are key. That's what I'm talking about. Explosion. Explosive damage deals burn, and burn damage deals explosion. Oh, that shit. Oh, cool! He makes a big fucking noise now. You'd think I wouldn't like that, but I actually very much like that because it helps identify the son of a bitch. Oh dear. I don't have any fucking souls. I don't have any money. We'll be fine. Hooray, infested enemies aren't as terrible. Ooh, battle robe. Extra luck, poison, increased effect of shock. Considering we wait. Crushing hit, yes, that's the one we want. Pus spitter. It's fucking nasty. I mean, I might as well. Okay, now I gotta look at this shit. Five intelligence. Each point of intelligence grants one lucky hit. Okay. Okay. Can handle that. Oh, Jesus! That's a lot of things going on at once. Is because of all the crap. That makes it a real bitch to move around in. Nookies, a wisp lantern, spirit talisman. It'll sell. No, fuck off. I wonder if anybody will show up. Wait. Are those B9s? Oh, Smigs. An illegal accordion, an illegal acoustic guitar. A chrono staff. Here we go. What we need is something zapping. A bone wand. No. I suppose I'll try it. Oh, I see. Okay. That's cool. To take a hit. Yeah. fishy chips. Goodness. Oh, oh, wait, wait, wait. We gotta try. What the fuck? Thank God I heard the plane. That is such a satisfying noise. No. Wow. You fired missiles at me, motherfucker. I feel cursed. Oh, that is the drizzling of shits. Try it. It's gotta be better than that bone that bullshit bone wand. What the fuck, bro? Sure. That is viable. How very Diablo 3. A frost spear. Okay. Careful, it's a flipper! A Fiend Commander Codex. Sure. I'll give it a try, because it might be the best item we're gonna get. Better than that fucking thing, I'll tell you what. Oh! We are in possession of babbies. I think we'll be best going this way. Yep, that was smart. Oh, what the fuck, bro? That is weirdly, useful. We need a charm, and we don't need to take hits. time, bitch! Yay for the babbies. Grants one mana. Flippy flops. Plague Doctor's Mask. So we'll just do this. No. We're about to get fucked on. Cursed hits inflict hex. Get 'em, babbies. How the fuck did I dodge that? Pure dumb luck, that's what that was. Don't you send your Jesus at me. Got some things to sell indeed, oh yes. Well, that was hardly worth it, damn. That was much more worth it, damn. A charm. Piper with the Oktoberfest? Isn't that a bit much? I mean, it's thematically appropriate, at least. Thank you, babbies! One evade. I'm pretty sure this means I'm going to do 30% more damage. Christ, monkey balls.
Tyler, how's it going?
Well, now that that fucker's dead, pretty good. Holy shit. Hey, we got bombs! A giant treasure chest, huh? I'll admit, I'm curious. I've never seen a giant treasure chest before. My ear infection is getting better, too. Damn! Well... Basically, we're doing a Babby build without even realizing it. Get him, Babbies. Whoa! Broder! That was almost on my nuts. Broder, come on! Fucking... Oof, that hurt. Lucky hit chance, elemental damage. Wait. Is this a... What the fuck is this? I didn't know I had that. Your companions gain critical hit chance. Okay, so that one's really, really useful. So. So yep, Tyler, I'm gonna play this, and then I'm gonna play Nightmare Reaper. Kill the shit out of everything, you know? I got a hurt. Or, your companions grant no stats, but you can have more of them. Your cursed hits inflict hex. What do my babbies do? Oh, extra shock. We have many babbies! Whoa! Calm the fuck down! Take any more weapons is because I'm pretty sure this is the best weapon I'm gonna have. Considering it's a legendary weapon and all. Can we get a better babby? I love that I'm basically firing bat bombs. Rotor, come on! That was fucking close. I'm very fucked. How the hell did I not die? I'm as stunned as anyone. Now you wouldn't think it, but watch this shit. Get out of here, you. I have many babbies. Many. Yeah, that's okay. Fuck. Okay, this weapon sucks. I was taken in. I was lied to. I have no idea what those fucking Paragon levels do. More cursed, but cursed rooms always upgrade. Yep, 30 gold. And then we'll move on to the shooty game. This isn't just a bad start. This is a horrifically bad start. Ah, we're fucked. Never mind. I don't even want to fucking deal with that. We will try again. Fuck me! I don't need more keys! Fuck off, man. Fuck. That sucked ass. Oh, thank God. Babbies. Help me, babbies. For the love of God, help me, babbies. I like that voodoo that they do. No, I just need to stay with melee weapons. Which are not exactly my forte, but I'll take them. Big chunk. Big beefy beef. Don't you pew me, stick your fucking ass. so I don't have any bombs. Okay, there we go. An unreal reinforced club. A flamberge and a chilling banjo. There we go, that's better. See, look at us go. I got things. God damn. Yeah, we need body armor. You know, I'm trying not to fucking go after you, dickheads, but you won't leave me alone. Get her! Get her! Get her! I cannot believe this build is working. This is ridiculous. A pouchy robe, bone claw, bone gloves. Oh. No! Fuck off! Give me something good, for fuck's sake. We're going for big beefy boys. I can't see my babbies, but I know they're there helping me. Whoa! I am wrathful. I like Maximum Companion. Fuck! Look at the little army. The cheese. Swords. No. Yeah. On to the shooty game that doesn't hurt my hands, because for some reason the controller hurts my hands. Whatever. I don't know why it hurts my hands today, but it does. Ah, so close. Alright. So now let me go here, switch over to Nightmare Reaper. Then go to... Come on, Twitter, show me who liked my post. Good, I thought it would be him. Damn it. Fuck, I may end up doing a third stream. Let's shoot some shit. In Verdun. Fuck your tree. There's a door. There's no door. There's a door. Let's see, I wanna see something absolutely absurd. I got a mini nuke in Nightmare Reaper. Hint, does not do well in corridors. That is such a satisfying noise. Here.
Tyler, good night, guys.
Tyler, Tyler. Why aim? Motherfuckers have gotta die eventually. Let alone seeing where the fuckers are. Ah. Oh, we know what to do in this situation. That is such a great fucking noise. I'll never be tired of that. We are so taking that thing with us. I heard you! Really? Nothing here? Not a thing here? Okay. And when in doubt, can't hide from all the explosions. There's a big old bunch of nothing here. Side. I mean, there's no need for any of that stuff. I've got more money than I could ever use, but it's nice to have. Splat! My mini nuke. I'm a sad panda. Oh, baby! Which is what I'm gonna call this thing. I gotta get a picture. There we go. If I can see it, I can shoot it, and therein lies the problem. Motherfucker. Oh. There we go. Why are there so many enemies here? That's fine. Oh shit, the Brappers. I gotta see this. That is some recoil. So even with the audio fix that the dev made to make these weapons less loud, this weapon is still obscenely loud.
Okay.
Well, it's like it says there, it does two attacks. And basically if each attack fires 12 pellets, it essentially fires 48 pellets all at once, and they all explode, and that makes a lot of noise.
Yeah.
It also makes the game go really bright. He very much missed you. Problem is there's just so much shit going on that I can't see where I'm shooting, so I'm always blind fire. Oh god in heaven. Yeah. Yeah, I finally killed all the enemies. Well, oh, there's only four left, so I actually did almost kill all the enemies. I had a mini nuke and lost it. I died.
What
Drop it, fucker! I can't see! Never be able to find this thing. There's a single enemy left. Giving up this fucking weapon. I do not care if it takes me all goddamn night. It's not in there. so weird that there's nothing here. There it is. Alright, so maybe. Maybe. We have full cleared the level, but we can't find the red key. Fuck. Oh, thank God I found it. That is awful. Ugh. But I, by God, got my fucking shatter gun. Finally! That only took me actual months. Fields of Death Part 3. We are trenching. We got two doors. Oh good, this is a nothing room. Fucking Christ! boy. I will say, this is more my speed. Well, that's some crazy shit that happened. Bug bomb. No, we're not touching that. I neither want to know or need to know what in the fuck. Satisfying. Oh, fuck off. Uh-huh. Ah, there it is. And it made a clicking noise. That clicking noise was not as loud as it used to be. That clicking noise did not used to be as loud as it is. Jesus. Bye, howitzer. Oh, good. The mini nuke is there. You know what? I should just go back now and get the, for lack of a better term, the battery. Because while it might only be treasure, which we don't need any more of, it might also be a key. As we all know how difficult those little fuckers are to find. Well, I killed all the enemies. So now it's just a matter of finding my way out. Okay. And that is where I'm gonna call this. I'm gonna calm my poor eyes down. It is 7 o'clock. Fuck, it's almost 7:30. That is way too early. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might stream something else. I'm not sure, but when I figure it out, you'll either know or you won't. I have been Max Angor, and I will see you all next time.